توقير 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 is not written with a th but anyhow so توقير says up to what extent is it correct to consult a maulana a maulana is a shaman or a peer or someone who claims to know things that people do not know to what extent is it correct to consult a maulana for fulfilling our haja our desires our needs and keeping frames of ayahs verses of the Quran and chapters at home with a belief that because of these our works are accomplished and Allah listens to our dua through this first of all you have to know that consulting such soothsayers such priests such fortune tellers about your needs and desires and seeking from them guidance that they will make things happen by their dua or by their blessing etc this is not from Islam Allah Azza wa Jal says in Surah An-Naml أَمَّنْ يُجِيبُ الْمُضْطَرَّ إِذَا دَعَاهُ Who is it he that answers the one in distress when he calls him? It's Allah. So if you are in distress, why go to someone and ask him to make dua for you or to do a wazifa as it is innovated in so many people believe in it? And this is totally inappropriate and un-Islamic. And it might reach the level of shirk if you believe that he has the ability to change your situation or to tell you or foresee the future for you. This is shirk. No one knows the future except Allah Azza wa Jal. As for hanging verses of the Quran or chapters of the Quran on your walls, thinking that this is one of the means of having your dua answered by Allah, this is innovation. And it's minor shirk because Allah did not make this one of the means of accepting your dua. Not only that, hanging them in your wall is a humiliation and an insult to the Quran. Allah revealed the Quran to be pondered upon, to be recited, to be honored, not to be a form of decoration you hang on your walls or a copy of the Quran you tuck in your pillow or in your briefcase or in the glove compartment of your car so that it protects you from accidents or from theft or from any evil actions. This is totally prohibited and uncalled for, and Allah knows best.